What do you want? Same thing? Different? All right.
I Thank you.
About how long ago, Greg? Greg, about how long ago? 10 minutes? About 10, maybe 10 minutes ago?
More like 15 or 20, because we got done with the first one real quick.
Oh, okay.
We've been taking our time on this one.
The shrimp basket in to get, you know, I'm going to do the shrimp basket. I'm always serving shrimp 24/7. Redraw and go again. Are y'all two chips in? Go to two chips and redraw. Order. Not yet. No, y'all got y'all two separate blocks. Y'all got like 8 minutes to go. Y'all don't redraw yet, Rick. Oh, you're on that table. Never mind. Never mind. Yeah, never mind. Go ahead. Y'all go. Y'all are all right. Just do your thing. No, not yet. an 8 minute show. As a tournament, we all finish the game after 8 minutes. Y'all go for it. Double the stakes every time. Random one, how they're cooked. How they're cooked is the key. What I cook on them is the key. I use my rib rub.
This table, when y'all finish this game, we draw a good four.
Thank you.
Yep, Cheryl. Yep. First.
I
Oak is? Spot. That was the first successful multiple round kick on that table, too, wasn't it? Well, no, it wasn't. Y'all at four, go to six. Sorry, we're two going to four, then. Right. Long odds, especially with seven bullets in it. 2 redraw. Did y'all get the same order, Greg? They did too. They had 4 people drawing 7 chips and got the same order. How was that, Cody? How was that?
Very good. Very good. You see my 4 right about?
Yeah, I did. I'm right here.
You gotta hit those in this game. You gotta try some of them, I think.
Oh, well, yeah, but you can also follow in a multiple rail press too, and then it doesn't give that easy shot, but you didn't have no easy shot there. That 4 rider was actually a better shot than trying to straight play. I think. Hey, I'd have shot it that way.
4.
Thank you.
I
neighbors from across the street, Lockie and Gail. He's been helping me move that thing when I need to, with the strength. And she asked, she saw me out in the yard the other day, she came over to mom, can I ask you a question? I said, yes. She said, did we have to play pool to come up here and eat barbecue? I said, oh, hell no. What are you going to do to eat? Bring your teeth. Y'all on four bullets of rail right now? That'll bring you back to game, though. Yeah, after he misses. Put you back in the catch. Wrong gun.
Two on that?
Yeah.
We'll talk about it.
page only, Rick? Alright, end of this game. Redraw time. Might be time to go to the table.
Thank you.
is. Really, I thought he was taking his paws off. Well, go. I thought so with him running around with his hands stuck out. Rick and Brandon earlier, a lot of guys fall into that multiple rail track, and usually when they do that, they're dead. They'll lose. So they'll try four raiders when they gave up two straight backs, and the other guys just plugging along. But it don't always work out that way, apparently.
No,
over there. Are they done over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, who won and who breaks the count now?
So were y'all at four?
Yeah.
You were at four. Okay. Yeah, goes to six.
Thank you.
Yeah, go ahead.
The single elimination format kind of is a redraw to every round and buy back.
Yeah. So he mishandled that thing completely. I mean,
And there wasn't going to be that much money in it anyway. I mean,
how many puffs did that paper sell? Thousands of puffs.
The other 45 rack.
He had to get there.
Yeah, CJ.
Now, I did watch some of his.
CJ's he said, if I work on it.
They might be just like him. He had some 400s, felt a little short for a long time.
Yeah.
I mean, Danny Herman has been the next 6 months trying to chase him, or CJ. There were a lot of really good strength players from the last 16 years that had every shot in. Could have done it if he did, but he didn't.
Yeah,
he didn't. Dallas West ran 100 every day.
Yeah.
Ray Martin still runs 100 every day.
Yeah, I mean, you look at people like your best, John Smith, that which is not a brand that you like, but it's a proper story. You know, it's a proper story. If you think about the brand, it's one of those guys. Anyhow, you know,
Dallas West did that. Dallas West, I remember reading him. He made his first 100 when he was like 18.
Yeah.
And that was, you know, the big middle barrier for him, you know, being a pro. And then after that, he gets every single day since.
Yeah. I mean, running 100 years well. And that's what we did. It worked a lot. I have never run 100 in the championship.
Yeah.
I don't have to.
There's so many ways that can happen. I mean, There's one in the skid got like 434, and it ended on a scratch, and he finally decided it made her shock.
Yeah.
Because it didn't, like a man say shock. Yeah. And there's nothing wrong with the table, right? And it showed up before.
Yeah.
But he missed out of short sighted three, he missed no opportunity. They got the short time. That was it. Even if YouTube did, a million people might have looked at it for free, and he would have made money. Or he would have made
half the
You need my belly club?
No.
I
You just felt bad, didn't you, Danny? That's why you dumped that shot. My dogs will be happy tonight. Yeah, that's the 3-day old bread. That's theirs. I walk in the house, they can hear it. It's like they can hear that bread sack in my coat pocket. They're all like on one side of their nose.
have one of those turkey cheese sandwiches. Turkey Swiss cheese.
Are you done, Greg?
I can tell you how to make that.
Or right on the side.
Thank you.